headed to the weekend, I think not going to do so well in the weather lottery, as we're going to have much colder temperatures coming in and a chance for snow. But as we take a look at the radar right now in satellite view, you can see that we do have clouds that move through for much of today, although it wasn't a bad day out there. But as you look out to the west, yeah, you can see that cold front out there, and that's going to bring rain showers into the area. Really about past midnight tonight, overnight, and through the day tomorrow, we'll have those light scattered showers that will be moving through. Now, through today, basically from I-80 up to the north, we have had some light scattered rain showers that have been moving in. Now, up around Franklin, Clarion, just seeing a few showers. Those will continue to push up to the north. So really, after midnight tonight, it's going to be everyone who will have a chance of that rain moving into the region. Let's take a look at the temperatures. That's not too bad today. 52 degrees, our current temperature, with winds out of the east-southeast at 3 miles per hour, and a lot of people in the 50s. We're at 57 Morgantown, Uniontown, 56, 54 for Washington, and 53 currently in Wheeling. But this is what is on the way to town. We have this initial cold front, which is going to move through. I stopped it at 2 o'clock on Friday. And with this cold front, we're going to have the chance of rain showers moving in through the day on Friday. Behind this cold front, we're going to have colder air, and then we have a second cold front that will reinforce that colder air and give us a chance for some snow showers. Now, this is how it looks as we get into Saturday at 8 o'clock. As we go through the day on Saturday, we're going to see our temperatures drop off through the day. So we'll start around 39 degrees, drop through the day until we get into Sunday morning, when temperatures are down into the teens. Now, we are going to have a chance for lake effect snow showers as we go from Saturday night into Sunday morning. So for most of us, that's not going to mean a lot as far as snow, but if you get under one of those bands, of course, you could see 1 to 2 inches of snow. Most of that will be north of I-80, and of course, up around Meadville and very close to the lake, they could see 3 to 6 inches of snow. Let's take a look at tomorrow morning, 7 a.m. You can see the rain showers are with us. Then we go through the day again at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, the rain, and then at 8 o'clock on Friday, you see the rain showers just to the south of us. I think they will be dying out as we get to 8 o'clock, and of course, that's important tomorrow night, light up night downtown. So you'll want to take your rain jacket with you, but I think for the most part, we will be keeping it dry as we go into Saturday morning. Might even see a little bit of clearing out there, but then we take it into Saturday afternoon and you can see what happens. We have the snow, especially along the lake, where we'll have lake effect snow showers, and then we'll have some light snow across the rest of the region. As far as rain for tomorrow, we're looking anywhere between 1/4 of an inch up to 1/2 an inch of rain, and then we take it into Saturday into Sunday morning, and that's where we're going to see the snow that will be moving in. We could have some heavy snow north of the area, but for everybody else, we're looking at less than 1/2 an inch of snow. Unless you get under one of those bands, then of course you could see about 1 inch of snow. So 50 degrees tonight, tomorrow morning down to 45, and as we head through the day, a high temperature of 54 degrees. So one more warm day, and then we're definitely going to cool it off. Low temperature on Sunday morning, 18 degrees. Sunday afternoon, a high of 28 degrees, and the winds are going to blow this weekend. That means wind chills in the single digits on Sunday. As we take it into next week, we're going to keep it cool.